Alright, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is You and Me by the artist Pink. Listen, if you are new here, please like and subscribe the more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go and just jump into this immediately, alright? Let's go and see what this is about, guys.
You and me were always with each other. Before we knew the other was ever there.
Alright, super solid harmonies, guys.
You and me, we belong together. Just like a breath, easy air. I told you if you called, I would come running. Across the highs and lows and the in-between.
Alright, definitely, this is not what I know of Pink. This does not sound like anything that she normally does, in a sense, right? Keep in mind, I've encountered two songs by Pink, and both of them were somewhat pop, right? This does not feel like that at all. It feels like a ballad. That's a good thing, right? Secondly, awesome, awesome harmonies, guys. Alright, let's continue.
There's lows in the in-between. You and me, we got two minds, I think as one. And our hearts march to the same beat.
It almost feels like country, guys.
They say everything that happens for a reason. You can be thought enough, but perfect for a person. Someone who will be there for you when you fall apart. Guiding your direction when you're running through the dark. Oh, that's you and me.
Lovely ability to convey emotion also,
you and me were searching for the same light. Desperate for a cure to this disease. Well, some days are better than others, but I fear nothing as long as you're with me.
I fear nothing as long as you're with me.
And they say everything it happens for a reason. You can be flawed enough, but perfect for a person. Someone who will be there for you when you fall apart. Guiding your direction when you're running through the dark. And they say everything, it happens for a reason. You can be flawed enough, perfect for a person. Someone who will be there when you start to fall apart. Guiding your direction when you're running through the dark. Oh, it's you and me.
Oh.
Oh, it's you and me.
All right, listen, as of right now, I think the song is beautiful. Absolutely. Guys, what's interesting is that I've never heard, as I said earlier, guys, I've never heard her sing like this. I want more songs like this to be suggested. You get what I'm saying here? Because, like, don't get me wrong, the pop ones are cool, right? But this is, I think, where she belongs, guys. Her breath control is stunning. The texture of her voice is stunning. These harmonies are great also, but here's my one thing. I think the guy is good, but I think Pink just overall outshines him, right? Secondly, guys, please give me more of these, yes?
Oh, it's you and me.
Wow. Masterful.
It's you and me. That's you and me.
Yeah, guys, I think this has to fall within the country genre. I think it belongs there. But all right, guys, listen. Amazing, absolutely. Just let me know what I should be listening to from her. Or is this a band? Because this is like you plus me. I don't know, guys. Let me know, right? If this is a band, like if this is just like a collaborative, like joint venture potentially, that these two artists are doing. Three artists, apologies, guys. But yeah, I'd like to hear more. If there is any more, let me know in the comments and I will get into that as soon as I possibly can. And listen, you guys all have an amazing day. and enjoy it thoroughly. All right.